Les sculpteurs de glace professionnels ont rendu hommage aux membres des forces canadiennes qui ont participé à des missions dans les Balkans depuis 1992.
A team of ice sculptors has carved out a sparkling tribute to Canadian Forces members who serve in the Balkans since 1992.
Veterans Affairs, with partnership of the National Capital Commission, are here to unveil an ice sculpture for the 20th anniversary of the Canadian Forces' involvement in the Balkans.
We use 140 blocks to build that sculpture. Each block is 300 pounds each. We also use 10 carvers from around the world. So Sweden work, guys from Sweden, guys from Russia, guys from here work on it. So it's an international creation. We expecting 450 guests, so we're gonna have a nice evening.
Our sculpture this year depicts a Canadian peacekeeper with children, a common scene repeated during Canada's mission in the region.
We must reflect on and remember our fallen comrades who made the ultimate sacrifice in the Balkans.
A lot of people have forgotten the Balkans, you know, the war in the Balkans, especially the first 2 years were the toughest for our troops because, you know, it wasn't really peacekeeping. We engaged in small firefights. We were shelled, bombed, and witnessed a lot of atrocities that many times, yes, we could help. Sometimes, no, we couldn't. My heart is full knowing that as a Canadian and a soldier, I did my best to help out the people.
From downtown Ottawa, I'm Master Corporal Ian Tate, Army News.